So, I'm the one who gets to go through training. Ass slappage.
Hello and welcome to the Black Mesa Hazard Course,
you're not
where
real.
You'll be trained in the use of the hazardous environment.
Damn it.
I am your holographic assistant.
Yeah, holographic.
Let's begin by stepping into your suit. You can see it suspended up ahead of you.
Jackasses.
If you see one of these buttons, press it.
Okay.
And hello and welcome to
the
Hazard Course.
You tell me to press the button and that just resets the audio? Yeah, that's great programming there, guys. This thing looks heavy.
Welcome to the HEV Mark IV Protective System for use in hazardous environment conditions.
Hello? What's going on? Well, I guess I'm done with training then. That was easy. Ah, I am not impressed so far.
Moving around in your HEV suit can be slightly disorienting.
Whoa, how's this being projected?
Take a moment to familiarize.
I don't see any projectors.
Movement, and soon it will fit you like a second skin.
Yeah, nothing.
I will see you just around the corner.
Okay, well that does impress me. Must be nano emitters or something. I don't know. Man, tech like that kind of contrasts with all this rusted metal and worn down concrete. Maybe this training isn't a joke, who knows? Well, I seem to be passing with flying colors so far. Bar cage window. Ah, this must be the gimp closet. For after hours. I don't think I'm gonna come back here. Too many weirdos. The only reason I'm here is because everyone else on the team is too damn frail to do any physical activity whatsoever. So because I can lift a box, I'm automatically the lab gopher.
The first move we will practice in the hazard course is basic jumping. You will attempt to get over this set of pipes using only your run and jump commands.
Commands,
it helps
huh?
to get a running start.
Who wrote this?
Watch me and then try it yourself.
That is damn impressive holography though. I'll give him that. Okay, ba-ba-da-boo. Ha!
Good work.
Who said that?
Please proceed to the next area.
Please proceed to the next area.
I bet you've never done a hurdle in your life, fat boy. Everyone here thinks they're an expert.
You will now duck under the next set of obstacles. Please note that crouching will automatically shift your suit into stealth mode.
Right.
Minimizing movement noise.
Stealth mode. That must be our marketing department's way of saying we have rubber padding around the knees of the suit. I bet this suit is expensive, though. Kind of makes me wonder why I need it. I don't disarm bombs for a living.
Very good. I hardly noticed you. Move on to the next area.
Yeah, whatever, Tubby. Don't make me come up there. Why is that guy watching me? Does he think I'm gonna cheat and cut through the pipes?
Now we will combine skills.
Oh!
You will need to jump, duck, and then jump again. This will prepare you for the next room, where you will have to do both moves at the same time.
No. Getting crazy now. Can I handle this? Should I duck or jump? I can't remember.
Good work. You look prepared for this.
Don't patronize me. Hey, who's that with you? What the hell? There's a panel of you people? You're gonna start holding up scores next? I expect tens. I better see tens.
To get into these
Yeah,
pipes,
I think I get the idea. Don't worry about it. How stupid do they think we are?
The mouth of the pipe and continue.
I guess pretty stupid. She's going into detail.
And while you're in midair.
And why are there pictures of batteries inside the pipes?
Nice job.
Damn straight it is. Who do they think's taking this? Oh, huh. Well, that's creative. Kind of like crawling backwards through a mini golf course. I always wanted to do that, be a hamster man.
Walk directly into the ladder, look up, and continue moving forward. If you want to come back down, just move backward.
To wipe your ass, first orient your hand behind yourself, then move it forward. Or backward. Honestly, who doesn't know how to use a ladder? I mean, it's a ladder! Somehow I don't think this program is designed for the gifted.
The next three jumps get harder each time, but they are quite possible. Don't be surprised if you miss the last one a time or two. If you can make all three in a continuous run, you are doing well.
I'm doing fantastic. Watch this. Yeah. Yeah. You filming this?
Great work.
I know.
Now there's one more style of jumping you need to learn.
Oh, rabbit style. But only a training course master can perform that.
Long jumping requires its own charging module.
Cool.
To activate your long jump, you will have to duck and move forward, and then launch into a jump. Once you're up on the platform, press the button and I will demonstrate the move.
Damn, this thing's bulky. Makes me wonder what the hell it's used for. Man, I don't see any projectors and that thing's running around like it's a ghost. Wish I had one for the lab. I could scare the crap out of people. Whoa!
Nice job.
That was awesome! I'm doing that again. Woohoo! Hell yeah! Who needs a reason when this module's that much fun to use? That is sweet. Government funding kicks ass. I still want a hologram, though. How cool would it be to set one up in the lab so that when one of the scientists walks in, sits down, starts working, I have a hologram of a homeless guy run up and try and stab him with a knife. People would be spilling their coffee, that's for sure. I could hide some speakers to make an audio clip sync up with the hologram. Then they would hear the bum's footsteps and him going, "Yeah!" People would crap their pants, man. I'd need a hidden camera too.
Please start the lift by moving up to the button, looking at it, and pressing the use key.
Sure, you want me to press a button? I'll press a button. I can press buttons all day!
Now that you're up here, there's only one way down.
Where?
Find the target on the floor below and do your best to hit it.
What?
If you take any damage from the fall, we will administer medical care at the next station.
Is this a joke? They want me to jump from this height on the flat concrete? There must be a typo with the instructions or something that no one corrected. I could climb down, but they want me to hit that target. I'm not doing that. That's retarded. So, I guess I failed the lemming portion of the test, but hopefully that's not required to pass the whole course. Well, training's over. I think I'll get out of here and go take my lunch break. I'll just tell everybody I passed training. No one's going to check this. Ah, jeez, I'm running late.
Good morning.
Who said that?
Welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System.
Oh, it's the intercom.
This automated train is provided for the security and convenience.
Ah, I'm not the only one who's late.
Facility
sucker!
The time is 8:47
Shit.
A.M.
I didn't know I was that
current
late.
Topside temperature is,
oh man,
93 degrees.
8:47
With an estimated high of,
I am so dead.
The Black Mesa compound is maintained,
shit,
at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times.
I need to buy a watch. I'm already on probation with the company. They could fire me.
This train is inbound.
Oh well.
Level 3 dormitories.
What can you do?
Sector C test labs and control facilities.
Psst.
If your intended destination is a high security area,
high security,
beyond Sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hub in Area 9.
Am I in the right
and
train?
And board a high security train. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch.
Yeah,
of
high
the
security.
System.
That's why we leave armed missiles lying around for everyone to check out. It's part of the tour.
Due to the high toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system.
Yeah, whatever. I'll drink a 40 ounce up here if I feel like it.
Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times.
Yeah, well, I'll stick my arms out the window if I... Okay, maybe not.
Until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction.
Hey, what's going on there?
Disabled personnel should be,
I should have been a pilot.
First. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives.
Man, how dumb would you have to be? I mean, they're not going to say something like that unless somebody's already tried to do it, right? I guess if I was drunk enough, I might climb out the window here and pull some hang time on the electrified tram rail. That kind of reminds me of that squirrel that got caught between the power lines one day back at MIT. The thing caught on fire and got fused to the wires, which caused a transformer to blow up and knock out the power to all the campus.
That squirrel must have cost the university at least $10,000. That was a good day.
A reminder that the Black Mesa Hazard Course Decathlon
will
commence this evening at 1900 hours.
I forgot about that.
In the Level 3 facility. The semifinals for high security personnel will be announced in a separate secure access transmission.
I need to practice.
Remember, more lives than your own may depend on your fitness.
What? We're physicists.
Do you have a friend or relative who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa team?
I don't believe in friends.
Immediate openings are available in the areas of materials handling and
security. Robots please are the only friends I need.
For further information.
Man.
If you have an
look at that thing.
The background in the areas of
it's like a giant worker
physics,
ant. Man, robots rule.
Or other high-tech disciplines.
Pneumatics rule.
Our civilian recruitment division.
That's awesome.
The Black Mesa Research Facility is an equal opportunity employer.
Man, they're still talking about hiring? I guess my cousin Jesse needs a job. If only he wasn't a sex offender. It'd be so much easier to find something for him.
A reminder to all Black Mesa personnel. Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility.
Don't remind me.
Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup.
We're gonna crash!
Immediate termination.
Oh, good.
If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials,
what are you looking
in
at?
In the course of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer.
Hey, what's that green crap? What is this?
Work smart.
Jesus Christ! Look at this place. This is a disaster.
Now
that's gotta be toxic.
Sector C test labs.
God, the EPA is going to tear us apart if they find out about that. Well, I'm not saying anything. I don't want to get called in the court as a witness on this once the cat gets out of the bag.
Please stand back from the automated door and wait for the security officer to verify your identity.
Locked.
Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you, and have a very safe and productive day.
Morning, Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late.
Yeah, you know what? I don't even care anymore. By the time I get suited up, I'm gonna be over an hour late. I figure I'm either fired or I'm not. Is someone following me? Okay, good. Yeah, I'm just gonna stroll in there like I own the damn place. Take my time, maybe get some donuts. If I'm fired, I could probably jack some office supplies or computer equipment or something on the way out. I could just stuff things in a big duffel bag. Nobody's gonna notice. You know, Steve's never in his cubicle. I could just walk right up and take his laptop. Hell, I could grab that color laser printer from accounting. That thing's nice. That's gotta be worth a couple grand right there. Huh. I wonder if it can print money. Okay, act calm, act calm. If I don't act calm, they're gonna know something's up when I walk in there. Okay, easy. Control your breathing. Breathe normal. Breathe normal. That'll make you calm. Oh god, they can see me now. Okay, keep against the wall and try and walk straight past the front desk. Don't make eye contact, just walk. Walk!
Hey, Mr. Freeman.
Damn it!
I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my file.
What's so close?
It's one of those days, I guess. They were having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Really? Maybe I'm not fired. In that case, let me show you what a genius I am and look at your computer.
Someone has hidden my glasses again.
Yeah. Let's see. Wait a minute. This is a Windows blue screen, and you're typing on it like you know what you're doing. You're not doing anything.
Let me help you.
Shut up. You're just looking busy. That's your whole job, isn't it? Looking busy. Look, you have to reboot it. Where's the reset button? Is this it?
My God, hey,
what are you doing?
Well, that's not it.
Come on, Gordon. You trying to get me into trouble?
Okay, you can all go to hell if you're gonna act like that. See if I ever do anything nice for you again. Because I won't.
As I expected.
What was that? You trying to say something about me? Man, I'll kill you. Pricks. Boy, they've got some lip up in here, I'll say that much. Makes me wonder what else they're saying behind my back. Well, it doesn't matter. I could take on any of them.
Freeman?
Sup, fool? Man, someday I'm gonna own this place. Oh, there's management. Let me guess what they're talking about.
You, sir, are mad! Dinosaurs are reptiles! They must be cold-blooded!
Now you listen, and you listen good. Birds are one of the closest living relatives to dinosaurs we have. And I don't need to tell you that they're all warm-blooded.
Do you know how difficult it is to maintain thermostasis for an animal so large? They're cold-blooded, I tell you.
Let me tell you something. There's evidence to suggest that velociraptors had feathers. Feathers! Now what does that tell you?
Alright, this is stupid. I may as well go to work. I'm glad I'm not fired. That means I don't have to loot the place. Stealing from work is so much more stressful than not stealing from work. There's just no comparison. Move it, blue stuff.
You got the wrong airlock, Mr. Freeman. You know I can't let you through here.
I knew that. This is kinda awkward. Did I really go the wrong way? Yep, there it is. Sector B. And I am tripping this morning. Wait a second. Did I see what I think I did? Yep, I sure did. Newton's formula for gravitational force. Having trouble remembering that one, guys? What is this? Are we back in high school now? My department's working on quantum displacement. Just what the hell are you guys doing? Jerking around in lab coats from the looks of things. I just can't believe it. Those monkeys in there are having trouble learning about gravity. Whereas I can recite the quantum chromodynamic gauge invariant Lagrangian in my sleep. There is no justice. Am I hearing things? Turn down the music, you friggin' basshead! It sounds like a strip club in here! God damn! Just get some dancing girls in cages, why don't you? Good lord! Man, programmers. Who knows what they're doing in there? They're gonna go deaf before the end of the year at that rate. Next time I have to go in there, I'll bring some ear protection.
It's good to see you.
What? Is he talking to me? He's not even looking this way. I could have sworn I heard something. Oh, I'm losing my mind. Well, at least it sounded friendly, unlike that prick back at the lobby. This place is dead. Oh, I see a bowl of noodles with my name on it. Okay, I can do this. The guy on the left isn't looking, but the guy on the right is a rogue element. He's walking towards me. Stay cool, stay cool. Oh man, this guy's a pro. I can't compete with this. I shouldn't have hesitated. I had it. Oh well, guess I'll have to grab something else for breakfast. Like some oxycodone. I think it's time to go visit my locker. Get some happy pills and make the politics here just float away.
Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties?
Oh, you want to know why? I'll tell you why. It's symbolic. The management wants you to know that you're their dog, so you're wearing their leash. You don't see me wearing a tie, do you? You know why? Because I'm a rebel. The day they tried to enforce the dress code on me, I let them know there could be an accident around here if that happened. And by accident, I mean bomb the place. Hey, are you even listening? I forget you. My voice falls on deaf ears. I don't know why I even waste my time on you sheep. I wonder if Feynman felt the same way. What the hell? Whose stuff is this? There's my name, but here's a bowling certificate? Baby pictures? Blue poncho? Where's all my stuff? Where's my stash? This is freaking me out. It's like everything's backwards, and I'm not even left-handed. Okay, I'm just gonna go to work and hope all these problems go away. Yeah. Oh, come on. Now somebody's taking my helmet. Screw it. I probably won't need it anyway.
Welcome to the HEV.
Oh no, there's that voice.
Protective system for use in hazardous environment conditions.
Shh.
High impact reactive armor activated. Atmospheric contaminant sensors activated.
Quiet.
Vital sign monitoring activated. Automatic medical systems engaged.
Wow, this suit does not shut up.
Selection system activated. Munition level monitoring activated. Communications interface.
Okay, this online. Thing's ridiculous. Where's the off button?
There we go.
Huh. Didn't it say munitions level monitoring? What does that mean? Does the left hand turn into a chain gun? I wish.
Go right on through, sir. Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Did he just say I'm in the barrel today? Oh, shit. Looks like I'm not the only person here who knows some dirty jokes. You're in the barrel. I can't believe he said that. I bet he says that to the other scientists and it goes right over their heads. He probably thinks I don't know what it means either, but I do. You're in the barrel. Oh, wait. I can't remember which way to go. Is it left? Right? Yeah. I'll go this way. Hope it's good. Safety! American Badass! And more soulless walls of concrete. Wait a second. Is that the same hallway? Ah, it is! It didn't even matter. Those sneaky architect bastards. I have to say though, working in an underground laboratory is pretty cool. It kind of makes me feel like I'm an evil scientist. I always wanted to be an evil scientist. Okay, I better chill out. I don't want a repeat of Monday. Deep breaths.
Greetings.
Hey. Wait, I don't know you. Don't confuse me. Everything this way. Awesome. Laser! Caution. Laser! Caution. Laser! Caution. Laser! What could it mean? How about you? You know any jokes? No? Oh well. And I've got to get my mind out of the gutter. Okay, could this hallway be more depressing? This lighting is crap. It's either too dark or has this sickly green look. You know, it wouldn't kill him to get some bulbs down here that give off UV rays.
Gordon, here you are. We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%.
Nice hair.
Bit of a gamble, but we need the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some length to get it.
FedEx did and everything, huh?
They're waiting for you, Gordon. In the test chamber.
You know, sometimes I think you guys are just robots, except not cool. I wonder if we built this facility on an ancient Indian burial ground. I mean, this is New Mexico. You know, I still have no idea what these things are.
Ah, it's good to see you.
Yes, it is good to see me. They look like toy plasma globes, but what use would we have for that? Hit the deck!
I'm about to go critical.
I thought it was a sniper.
What the hell is going on with our equipment?
I guess that wouldn't make sense.
In the first place.
Let's have a look here. Oh yeah, that's busted. Whoa! Damn Cyrix processors! You go with the lowest bidder and this is what happens. Glad that's not my problem. Oh no, not this elevator. I hate it, it always makes me dizzy. Okay, maybe if I turn at the right time with it, I won't be dizzy. Left, right, no, wait, the other way. Clockwise? Counterclockwise? No! Oh man, I messed it up again. I'm still dizzy. Well, it's not as bad as those teacup rides at Disneyland. I hate those. They're designed so if you puke out the side, you spray as many people as possible.
Freeman?
You know it. Hmm. Am I the only person here with a beard? I understand that the guards don't have them, but the scientists? Something's wrong here.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
I don't care.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional.
Hell yeah!
We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Me too.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in.
Does my beard intimidate you? Ah, stop that noise! I hate that. It reminds me of that dream I have where I'm strapped to a gurney watching Fraggle Rock with flashing lights on either side of me. Then I realize I'm in hell. It's all crap anyway. The only reason we have those scanners is because they caught me playing racquetball in here once.
Testing?
Eh, better not.
Testing? Everything seems to be in order.
Roger, Roger. What's your vector, Victor?
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors,
oh, yeah,
we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
I like climbing things. It appeals to my simian instincts. And also makes me regret how I have no tail. Damn my genes. I have no tail, and I must swing.
Gordon, are you not hearing me? Climb up and start the rotors, please.
But what do you think I'm doing? Hey, I could just sit here and not do a damn thing. Bet you'd like that, huh? Ungrateful pricks. I'm gonna start making a list of names around here, and you're gonna be towards the top of the list. This is getting ridiculous. I never thought I'd have so many enemies that I need to make an actual list, but it's just getting to be more than I can keep track of. I mean, what the hell? It worked for Nixon. It should work for me, right?
Very good. We'll take it from here.
Power to stage one emitters in 3, 2, 1. I'm seeing predictable phase arrays.
Man. At times like this, I remember why I became a physicist. To show antimatter particles who's boss! Yeah!
Stage two emitters activating now.
Pew! Awesome. Totally awesome.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level, nor how long the reading will take. Please, work as quickly as you can.
I'm not talking to you. You're on the list. I'm doing this because I want to.
Overhead capacitors to 105%.
Wait, isn't that a little dangerous?
It's probably not a problem. Probably, but I'm showing a small discrepancy in, well...
What?
No, it's well within acceptable. Sustaining sequence.
Man, don't jinx us.
I've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you any moment now. Look to the delivery system for your specimen.
Seriously, I hope we get some good readings today. Depending on what we find, we might just disprove string theory. That would make my day. If we do, I'm not gonna be gracious about it either. I'm gonna rub people's faces in it. So what's the deal, guys? You ready or what?
Standard insertion for a non-standard specimen.
All right.
Go ahead, Gordon. Slot the carrier into the analysis port.
I hate it when he talks like that. Next he's gonna start smacking his lips.
What is he doing in there?
Huh?
Nothing you need to worry about, Gordon. That's it. Go ahead.
Yeah, wouldn't want to take the blinders off the horse, now would you? Whatever. Oh,
yeah.
God. What'd I do? What'd I do?
From the beat.
Shutting down.
No. This is not good.
It's not.
Let me out of here! Open up the door! Open the door, you bastards! Ugh, I hate you! This is a bad experiment! We are bad people! Why did we usher forth the green apocalypse? What happened? What is this? Am I dead? I don't feel dead. But how would I know? If this is what it's like to be dead, then being dead sucks! Oh shit, that's the ceiling! Where's my helmet?! What the fuck? Who are you? No! I don't wanna be a schizophrenic! Oh my god, this is crazy in a box with a side order of fries. No. I'm not in crazy land anymore! Oh man, that was stranger than when I was awake for 4 days straight and thought my house was being invaded by frog people. And the door's open now! Man, I'm on a roll. Murphy's Law can suck it. Oh, hell. Is that guy dead? Damn it, I'm a doctor, not a normal doctor. I wonder if he was trying to open the door for me. I'd feel like an asshole then. Wait, what am I saying? They're the ones that locked me in this tomb to begin with. If they're not dead already, they're on the list. Huh. Yeah, very funny. Come on, door. Open up. Damn it, what a tease! I already made it past those thick-ass blast doors, which that guy died for, only to be stopped by this useless second door. This is bullshit! I am Captain Gordon Freeman of the Intergalactic House of Pancakes, ordering you to open! Yes! No! Shit! Don't kill me! Oh good, somebody knows CPR. I hate to say it, but I don't think I could bring myself to do mouth-to-mouth on the people here. Damn it, all the babes are in the biology department. I'd learn how to do CPR on them. That is, unless they really were dead. God, that would be such a turnoff. Don't step in the blood. And you can just smell the money burning in this place. Just goes to show the— God, geez, God! I hate computers! Why do they always blow up when I use them? Boned. Man, this place got romped. I guess I'll start looting after all. I'll get out of here first, then come back with a wheelbarrow so I can really do this right. Oh no, not this again. Okay, this time I have to turn with the elevator. Alright, focus. Oh geez, this doesn't feel good. I don't think it worked. Why is everything in circles? Atoms? Planets? Yeah. Hey! Boy, we really fucked up this time, huh?
Why didn't they listen? We tried to warn them.
I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone create one.
Sucks.
Gordon, you're alive. Thank God for that hazard suit.
You like it?
I'm afraid to move him and all our phones are out. Please, get to the surface as soon as you can and let someone know we're stranded down here. You'll need me to activate the retinal scanners. I'm sure the rest of the science team will gladly help you.
See, that's what I like to hear. How can you help me? If everyone here had your attitude, we wouldn't be in this mess in the first place. Oh my God, what is that? Holy crap, that's an alien. I wasn't imagining it. Do they see this? Hey, I told you all I'm not crazy! The proof's right here! Wow, it looks like one of those facehuggers from the movie Aliens. Ah! Don't kill me! I realize you're trying to propagate your species, but I'm just not down with the whole laying eggs in my chest cavity thing. Jeez, that's a lot of blood. Oh, a locked door. We're playing this game again, are we? Fine. Step in the blood. There.
Access denied.
What? You dare defy my orders? This is treason! I'll have you! Hey, wait a minute. I think that scientist said he could open it. I'll ask him. Don't let it smell your fear. Hey, you guys have the same tie.
A failure of this magnitude is extremely improbable.
Well, that's why we have insurance. Hey, come with me for a second.
Fine. You won't even know I'm here.
All right. Oh, and don't mind the vicious aliens. Or the dead guy. Or the tunnel of blood. Yeah, just start that peep show so we can get things rolling. This next door better not be locked. Whoa! Okay, the green beams of death. I thought we were past this already. Getting a little old. Hey, why don't you go first? Come on, age before beauty. Fine, I'll lead. This right here is why you're never going to get promoted. Okay, here we go. Ah! And he's safe! Is that guy not even coming? What a hoser. When I'm in charge, I'll make sure he stays at the bottom of the corporate ladder. Actually, I'm not sure I even want this place. Oh god, one of them's loose. Can't turn back. Okay, I can do this.
I am a matador. I fearlessly.
Ah, God, Jesus, shit, fuck, piss, die.
Those things bite! Damn it! I'm starting to feel pretty naked here without a weapon. This is such a slap to the face. I've been meaning to take kung fu lessons for years now because I knew there would be a day like today and I would be ready. But I kept putting it off, and here I am, totally unprepared and not knowing kung fu. Procrastination has failed me yet again. Wait, this is it. This is my chance for redemption. It's like my entire life has been leading up to this single moment. Today, all my limbo practice pays off. Oh, cleared it. I am the limbo master. Isn't that right, dead guy? The bonus round. Okay, I need to study the pattern. Hey, is it getting warmer? Yeah! Wow! I almost got a free haircut and lobotomy. Damn! Hey, I can't limbo this. It goes through the floor. That's cheating. Look at this thing. It's an etch-a-sketch from hell. Okay, I'm just gonna have to wing it. Dun 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 dun. Hey, is that a crowbar? Oh my god, this is friggin' perfect. Now I can beat the snot out of people. Oh boy, I can't wait to get back to the lobby. They'll be like, Freeman, we thought you were dead. And I'll be like, you thought wrong. Pop! Okay, time to bring on the pain. Oh, another locked door. I don't think so. I've got a crowbar. Eat this. Hey, I can just crawl through here. I am a genius. God, I love this thing. I just want to beat stuff up now. Actually, that's all I wanted to do anyway, but now it's so easy. Wakaba! Do not use elevators. Oh shit, they weren't kidding. Oh jeez, what do I do? The door won't open. What should I do? I guess, sorry! Didn't mean to kill you! Oh man. I hope at least they were jerks. Well, that's it. I've gone and killed two guys. All my life I've wanted to kill people just by pressing a button. And now that I've done it, it's just not what I was hoping for. How am I gonna get out of here now? Oh sweet, a service ladder. Seems like stairs would have made more sense, but that's not my problem, for I am the climbing master. Hey, that's the problem. I didn't know I was killing anybody. It was manslaughter. I should have- Whoa! Better not look down. Manslaughter sounds worse than murder. Like I'm a butcher in some evil meat shop and ground up a bunch of people to- Uh-oh, gunshot! Somebody's going postal! I knew this would happen. Wait, that's not- What is that? Maybe I should be more like this guy. If he doesn't know what something is, he just shoots it Gordon, dead.
Man, am I glad to see you. What the hell are these things? And why are they
Whoa,
wearing science
quick draw! Yeah! Shoot it! Hell yeah! That was badass. I can see why you took this job. Still, what is going on? Is this guy contagious? I'm getting out of here. I hope I'm not infected. I'll never get a date if I end up looking like those guys. Oh boy, another body. You know, normally following a trail of bodies covered in blood is a sign you're going the wrong way. Follow the dead body road. Follow the dead body road. Damn, look at all that blood. It must be a few hundred dollars worth if you were to donate all that. I wonder if the organs are still good. I could make a fortune selling them from all these dead guys. I guess I could still sell the cadavers if I could move them before the cops arrived. Nah, they'd probably just try to arrest me again. Oh no, it's the ghosts of those two guys coming back to haunt me. Oh wait, they're just monsters. What do I do? Well, I know, I'll stand still. They'll pass by me because they don't have any eyes. Ah! Damn it! How'd they see me? That is so unfair! They don't have any eyes! This place bites! I'm gonna find another job. Oh good! More blood! I was starting to get worried! God, what happened? This guy looks like he got hit by a steamroller! Ah! Why did that blow up? Did we wire this place to self-destruct or something? I guess we don't have enough dead people here yet. I've gotta get out of here. Oh, you've gotta be shitting me. I'm going to sue the hell out of Black Mesa when I get out of here. Locking your workers in? That's what the Triangle Shirtwaist Factory did. Locked its workers in, then there was a fire, then everybody died. That's a formula for success. Damn it! Wow, we're making history right now.
crap history! What? I am incredible. Is there any end to the number of problems I can solve just by beating the hell out of something? I'm not sure there is. Yep, that's how I say open sesame, with a crowbar to the face. Aw man, the tram's gone. You're waiting for it too, huh? Hey, you sure this catwalk's safe? Hey, why is the guard dead? You kill him? I want some answers. Uh-oh.
No, stay back.
Oh, jeez. Okay, give me your hand. No, your other hand, you idiot. Ah, you suck. Now you're dead and I still can't get out of here. Thanks for nothing. Why does everyone have to keep dying on me? Is it really so hard to just not die? I mean, look at me. I was in the chamber at friggin' Ground Zero and I'm still here. Yet you guys slip on a banana peel and that's it. Ugh, Darwin was right. I didn't realize I was working with a bunch of lemmings. I guess I may as well check that opening out. I'll go around so I don't have to walk in the blood. Though honestly, at the rate I'm going, I'll be knee-deep in it before I get out of here. At least they turned the volume down. Oh crap, another facehugger! Oh, that's just great. My enemy is the enemy of my other enemy. I wouldn't hate computers so much if they did more useful things like that. I wonder if the guys in here died from the aliens or just raved themselves to death. Okay, place is blowing up. Time to leave. Escape from Techno Hell! Hey! One of the guys is fighting the facehugger! Come on, hit it! Hit it with a stick! Aww. These things really are facehuggers! I hope they don't bleed acid too. I'm glad I watched the movie. Okay, twitching dead guy in a strobe light. That's not creepy at all. I'm just gonna go. Yeah. Hey, gunshots! Where there's a gun, there's fun. Or not. Uh-oh. You need some help? Guess not, huh? Well? Oh, what's this? Your death was not in vain, pal. I'll shoot everyone in this building if I have to. Well, time to play God. Let's see people disrespect me now. They'll find out what happens when you mess with the Freeman. Alright, so what do we have here? Semi-automatic, some sort of Glock, safety's off. Man, good thing I've watched Die Hard like 50 times. Otherwise, I wouldn't know anything about guns. Nice, a full clip. That guard must have reloaded before he died. How considerate of him. Oh, this again. Okay, I'll play your game. In the future, everything will be like this. Doors, computer. No! Man, come on! That thing teleported out of friggin' nowhere! Why? I don't even know what this is. Maybe I was hasty shooting it. This could be an ambassador. Okay, if I see another one, I'll listen to what it has to say. Speak of the devil. Fuck! Damn it! It's the same story every time! You give people the benefit of the doubt, and they try and kill you! That's what I get for trying to be nice! Oh, here we go. Suck on this, you jumping boogers! Someone up there? Guess not. Well, that felt good. Ah, I guess that's the room of death. Don't want to go in there. Nice of them to put up signs, though. Huh, that's the symbol for poison. I bet these barrels are filled with poison. Maybe we're just trying to kill the whole world. Doing a good job so far. I'm guessing I'm not gonna like what's behind door number one here. I was right! Damn, that hurts! Okay, that's it! It's official! All aliens are bastards! Especially you! And you! Hold still! Nice! That was a pretty good shot. Not so tough now that I've got a gun, are ya? Oh, this is a dead end. Hey, a Jack in the Box. Maybe I was being too hard on everybody about them staying alive earlier. I'm starting to see where they could have some problems with that. Now, why do we have bars here? Do we have our own prison block too? And you! You're the problem. You know how when they say you're either part of the help or part of the problem? Well, they're talking about you. There, now you're part of the solution. Alright, let's see. I've gotten out of tougher cells than this. Or not. Wait, what's this? I guess it's either this or the rooms of death. Hey, wait, how do I get back up? Damn. White men in armored hazmat suits can't jump. You know, I'm not sure if coming down here was either smart or else really stupid. Although the same could be said for today's experiment. It'd have been really smart if it worked. I guess this opens the gate. Oh no, that was stupid! I'm gonna die! Hey, I'm on the other side! I guess I'm still not sure if that was smart or stupid. I guess it was both. Smoopid. Oh, lovely. This must be our pipeline of poison. Yuck, I was swimming in that. Knowing the toxic sludge we're so fond of, my skin's gonna turn red, my hair will fall out, and I'll start pissing blood! Thanks, Black Mesa! Don't be a dead end. Oh good, it goes somewhere. I'm not sure I really want to be going down into the center of the earth, but then I don't see an emergency exit. Hey, some ammo clips. At least somebody's trying to cheer me up. They're covered in blood. It was nice of him to die for me so I could have his ammo, but I just don't know if it's worth this. Now it's all over my suit. I guess this starts the lift. Whoa, train's leaving the station. All aboard. No, not you. You don't have a ticket. Damn! This suit does not protect against gravity! Hey, what was that? Facehuggers! Batter up! Strike one! Strike two! It's raining men! I mean aliens! Why is this taking so long? I could fall faster than this! No! Shut up! No one cares about your opinion! You have no rights! You're all illegal immigrants! Now do what you're told and jump in this giant meat grinder! No! You're doing it wrong! You're all incompetent! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! I can't wait for this! Well, that's good! Teleport in more creeps! This place isn't crazy enough yet! What the fuck?! What happened?! Why do all these catwalks suck so bad?! I can't jump this! What do I do? Oh good, I was hoping you'd come along to hurry me up. Okay, this is stupid. So far so good. Don't slip. Now what? This sucks. Damn it, how come that catwalk doesn't have any supports? The last one had dangling cables after it collapsed. If I had one of those, I could swing across to the other side like Tarzan. That would be dope. They did that in Star Wars, too. Dude swinging across a gap with some babe holding onto him. That was a grappling hook, though. That's what this suit needs, a grappling hook. Then I could swing my way to victory instead of performing this balancing act. Bugs can crawl on walls. Maybe I should have been a bug. Go Team Kafka. I at least want four arms like the god Shiva. Okay, now I have some options. I can either fall to my death in this black pit, land on the edge and gore myself on the jagged metal mesh, or land on the concrete and maybe break my legs. And before, all I had was the pit. Jeez! I'm gonna have arthritis by the time I'm 30 at this rate. Assuming I even live that long. Who am I kidding? I've got a gun. Oh, what the hell? Another catwalk is out? And what is that? It's got tentacles for a face. It's a Cthulhu dog. Well, it's attacking the face huggers. It can't be all bad. I'll just wait until it's done with them and... tastes like dead caterpillars. Okay, Squidhead. Say hello to Yogg-Sothoth and the Elder Gods for me. Hey, a rope! Now I can be Tarzan! Hey, wait, that's not a rope. These are like jellyfish or something. If I swung on that, it could come crashing down on me. These aliens are just good for nothing. These crates are good for something. This one just broke my fall. That means aliens are worth less than crates. Which is what, a few bucks? Well, at least I got to rinse my mouth out. What I really need is some toothpaste, but now it tastes a little bit less like squid snot. If that water's toxic too, then at least the toxins are tasteless. I'll have time to worry about mouth cancer later. Hey, wait. What's up with this ceiling? That looks like a ceiling designed to have moving walls that crush people. Well, there's no bloodstains. Oh god, that was a pun. What's up with this ceiling? What's wrong with me? I'd punch somebody in the mouth if they said that to me. Wow. I wasn't expecting this. This must be our box smashing room. I mean what, we have a bottomless pit, and the sides are all plate metal that looks strong enough to withstand a missile blast. This room must have cost a couple hundred thousand to build. Eat your heart out, taxpayers. This is where your money goes. I mean, we get most of our money from the Department of Defense, and this is what we're spending it on. And here I thought my division was wasting money. We were doing a hell of a lot more than smashing boxes. This whole company's just retarded. There's no door up here. Is there really no way around this? What do the workers normally do? Just ride the crates down like it's a ski lift? Well... okay, extreme hopscotch. Let's do this. No room for error here. It kind of reminds me of that cooking show I saw filmed in the Philippines, where two chefs would compete against each other to make the best dish, and at the end, they would cut the loser's head off with a sword. I think the show got canceled. Well, now I have an answer if anyone ever asked me what the dumbest thing I ever did was. I can say, oh! There was this one time I was jumping across these crates suspended above a bottomless pit, even though I didn't really know where I was going. Or there was the time I crawled into a drainage pipe, opened up the floodgate, and almost drowned. I shouldn't even be alive, really. Oh, made it. So where do these things go that we need so many crates? That doesn't go anywhere. That's a wall. That means we're just loading up crates so we can drop them over that pit. That means there is no damn point to this whole room. This whole place is such a wash. Good old New Mexico. We're really making a name for the state. First they invented the atomic bomb in Los Alamos. Now we've invented mean-ass aliens that teleport out of nowhere. I'm not sure which is worse. You know, when they invented the atomic bomb, they were afraid that it was going to catch the atmosphere on fire and burn up the whole Earth. But they did it anyway. That took balls. Not us, though. The only people taking the risk were the ones who didn't understand them in the first place. We're not brave. We're just stupid. Well, I'm on the other side. So that's what, 3 for 3? Man, we picked the wrong contractor to build these catwalks. El Slizo's Discount Construction. Bribing building inspectors for over 40 years. Yes! Time to get the hell out of here. I hate elevator music. I better reload. Never know when I'll be making new friends around here. Huh. We've got so many dead bodies, we're hanging them from the ceiling now. And the ceiling eats them. Guess that works. Whoa! That shock took out the facehugger! And another one! Will this guy make it? Whoa! You are all popcorn! That really does have to be more than coincidence. I mean, yeah! Okay, guess I'm not going that way. Where am I going? The blood trail's gone up into the ceiling. Ah! Administrative... yeah, no exit. No one leaves here. What's that say? Work harder, not smarter. Yeah, that's us alright. We stay the course with stupid. Hey, there's somebody in there! Hey, quit screwing around and open up the door! Come on! The door's locked, assholes! Damn it! You know, it's hard to believe we won the Cold War with initiative like that. That's not the spirit that kept Soviet paratroopers off my lawn. If somebody knocks on the door, you don't run away and go play with aliens. Ah, an air vent. Die Hard has shown me the way once again. Now we're making progress. I think. What? Bugs! This is my air vent.
Hey, this is a dead end. And so are you! Die, 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 die! These bugs think they own the place. Well, there's gonna be some restructuring around here. Oh, there's another one. That's right, keep running, you little bastard. I see you, thinking you're gonna escape. Well, you're wrong! Just like everyone else here! Rah! Man, today is so counterintuitive to everything I did in grad school. I would shout and break stuff there too, but that never got anything done. So what's the deal with... Grody! I hate this place. What's that noise? It makes me not even want to loot the machine now. I was gonna grab some Doritos or something. Oh, but look who it is! What? Don't interrupt me. The man who can't open the door!
Gordon.
Yes?
If I'd known it was you, I'd have let you in.
Of course!
Everyone's heading for the service. But I think they're crazy not to stay put. Someone is bound to come by and rescue us.
Well, I believe you, but does my gun believe you? Oh, all right. I'll let you live, but you're on the preliminary list. What's this? High voltage? Cool. Maybe I can fry those things hanging from the ceiling. Oh, that turned it off. Oh, well. I wonder if that guy's right about... Don't puke on me. That guy's right about waiting here. I would feel stupid if there was a rescue team waiting in the lobby. Alright, looks like that cut the power. Now I can pass safely, proving once again that I am superior to aliens. And everyone. What? I went through that obstacle course for this?! I hate this building! I want to smash the whole thing down! Huh. Well, that works. Maybe I should become a burglar after this. I'm getting the hang of breaking and entering, and I like stealing stuff. Wow, glad that's not my lab. Scheduled chaos theory? That makes as much sense as grounded aviation, or deep sea astronomy. Of course. Every door is locked. Always. Why is every door locked? This is a work day! It's not like I'm breaking out on Sunday evening. Ah! Thought I didn't see you, huh? I'm watching. I'm always watching. Well, the sign was right. This looks like storage. Another dead end. This must be the prep room for the crate smashing room. Crate City, for all your creative crate needs. Nah. Now, I'm torn between wanting to kill every single bug in this building, or just leveling it with explosives. I need a bomb. Man, that's probably a janitor closet. This window kind of reminds me of when I came home from school and there was some dead guy stuck in the smashed window of my apartment. He'd been trying to break into the place, but instead gutted himself on the insulated glass. That was not fun trying to explain that to the police. Oh, what's that? Another air vent! These people locking doors think they're smart, but they're not. Guess I better clear out all this glass first. I'm kind of like glass in a way. I'll tear people to shreds when I can't do my job. Alright, so... this is not very comfortable. Okay, that water's got some electricity running through it. I didn't really plan for that, but... that's okay. That's okay. I can do this. I just need a breather for a second. Yeah, I can do this. Hell, I've gotten hit with tasers that do more than that. Women are too damn jumpy with those things. I swear, half the dates I go on, it's just zap. That's not as bad as pepper spray, though. God, I hate pepper spray. Oh, you son of a bitch. My ears! That was not smart. Firing a gun inside an air vent. I hope I'm not deaf. I need a silencer. Man, that whole electrical shock thing reminds me of that guy I used to know. What was his name? Jesse. He was crazy. He would lie on his bed, then drop a cattle prod on his leg with the voltage set so high he would just be paralyzed there for an hour or two. He did that all the time for fun. Personally, I can think of better ways to spend an evening- ah, shit! Yep, whoever designed this building did not count on me. Oh, copycats! Forgot to copy that move, huh? Actually, I better shut up. It would be just my luck for these aliens to figure out how to use guns. Any more takers? No? Alright, let's... cry. This locked door thing is getting real old. Yeah. What now?
Well, back to crawling in the ceiling like a voyeur. Ah, the hunter sports his prey. He takes aim. Crikey! And that's about as close as it gets. Now what are aliens doing up here anyway? I guess they must have teleported in, but how do they know where to go? Oh, maybe they don't. Maybe they're teleporting into the walls. That could be why the building's falling apart. We're turning into the Swiss cheese of the damned. Wait, what if one teleported inside me? Oh geez, I don't think I could take that. Whoa, what happened here? Ah, God! What was that? Who's firing? Did I get hit? I don't see any blood. If I could just see... Ah! It's like a turret gun or something. You okay? Eh, I don't care. Jesus Christ! Oh, some clips. I'll take that. Yes, an exit. Oh my God, this is where I just came from! Maybe that's why all the doors are locked, to keep people like me from wandering into a firing range. Hey, wanna be my human shield?
Shut up.
That's just an idea. No, that's just a dead end. Maybe I could force him out there if I waved my gun at him. Shit, did I say that out loud? Yep, it's still there. Okay. Well, this is about as good a time to take a break as any. Wait, this isn't gonna work. If a rescue team comes, that gun's gonna turn them into peppered steak. Good idea. Yep. You're right. There's a firing delay when it's not beeping. And there's another bug! Damn, these things are faster than the centipedes in my house! Eh, screw it. I'll just wait until the beeping stops, then make a dash for it. It's just as well. I wasn't looking forward to staying here and cannibalizing that guy for food. Oh, back for more, huh?
Don't you think we should wait here for a while?
Nah, you're on your own, chump. Pew! Sweet! Man, that guy back there is just screwed. Well, once again, not my problem. Oh, what the f- Okay, children, class is in session! Everyone take your seat! I said everyone take your seat! Demon Billy, that means you too! Take your seat! Okay. Now today's lesson is on- Wait, what am I doing? I don't know. You know, facial lacerations aside, that was pretty pimp of me. I need a sword. And a helmet. And a horse. Yeah. Hey, can I have your gun? I thought it'd be cool to shoot people with two pistols like I'm in a John Woo movie or something. Fine, don't say anything, you freak. Oh, I guess he was using it. Still, one gun is fun, but two is woo-tastic. What? Ha! Damn it! I'm getting sick of these facehuggers trying to French me! It's not like I'm that hard up. Christ! Oh, what's this? Oh, doing the vent thing, huh? Ah! You dumbasses! You can't go through the fan blades! Some people just have to learn things the hard way. I mean, it only took me one time to learn not to stick your head in a fan. Oh no. Ah! Quit zapping me! Let's see how you like it! Damn it! I have to reload! Okay, pumpkin head. God! These aliens suck! I'm already afraid of Muppets! I don't need this on top of that! Come out! They're not coming. You guys are even worse than the facehuggers, you know that? I need a name for you. I'm just going to call you Zappers until I can think of something better. Where the hell are they? Oh, I can hear them. I better check my flank. That's how they got that dude in Jurassic Park. Oh wait, those were raptors. Well, let's shoot them too. Bastards! That's so friggin' annoying! It's not like the electricity kills me, it just hurts! I'm not sure what I'm more upset about, that they're shocking me, or that I can't shoot electricity from my hands. I'm going backwards again, aren't I? Boom! Oh, I see you too! Oh man, I shoot one long distance through a window and another one that's waiting to jump me! That is James Bond intuition! Damn, I'm awesome! How did that thing know I was here? How many of you fuckers are there?
Do you want me to individually engrave your names on each of my bullets? Is my gun not personal enough for you? I'll kill every last one of you bastards. All I need are bullets. We have a lot of bullets here. Earth is a mineral-rich planet. But yours sucks. It's probably a swamp planet with no metal. And if it's not, you belong in a swamp anyway. You should be out killing vacationing college students, not scientists trying to get work to- What the fuck? Now I'm covered in blood. My hair. This is gonna jam my gun. And what about you? Enjoying the show?
I just overheard a secure access transmission. Soldiers have arrived, and they're coming to rescue us. Of course, I have my doubts that we'll live long enough to greet them.
Yeah, thanks for the warning, asshole. I really appreciate how you stood there staring at me, not doing a goddamn thing. You're like a cat watching a mouse die. I'm getting out of here. There's too many psychos in this place. What's that noise? Ah! My ear! I got shot in the ear! Why is the building trying to kill me? I'm an employee! You don't shoot your employees! You are not employees! Damn it! You're all fired! No! Fuck this! I'm gonna wait for that thing to power down. I can't believe we have automatic turret guns. You shouldn't kill your workers. I thought they taught that in, like, Business 101. Okay. I just don't get a break.
Kneel before me.
Ha 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 ha. No smoking around the turret gun. Bad for your health. Oh! Yeah, keep on gargling. I'm reloading. And that's why you should stay in school. Man, I am not happy at all about getting my ear shot. I guess it's a free piercing, but I don't have a mirror. I don't want to look like I'm gay. I guess gay is when you get both ears pierced. Either that or you're a sailor.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Who the hell are you talking to? Friggin' lunatic?
Hey, what the hell are you doing down here? Get topside! I hear troops are coming in to save us.
Well, they're not coming fast enough. I got shot, you know. Ah, first aid. Yeah, I need some gauze.
I'll bet that stings a bit.
Yeah, no shit, Skippy. I've got more blood on me than an axe murderer. I'd be arrested if I were to approach a child looking like this. I wonder if there's any more clips in here. I'm on my last one. I really wasn't expecting to use up all my ammo, but what can I say? This gun keeps solving my problems for me. Oh, an exit sign. It's about bloody time. Okay, remain calm. Jesus. Okay, we'll take this to the next level. What the fuck? We installed bulletproof glass in our exit doors? That stuff's not cheap. How retarded are we? I don't know anymore. What did they think was gonna happen? The turret guns were gonna sprout a pair of legs and get up and leave? I'm just a rat in a maze with no cheese. And you're not helping. I guess I am getting a gun out of the whole deal. That's registered in someone else's name. That means once all this blows over, I'll be able to kill anyone and get away with it if I want to. Hey, I think that's an exit. Huh? Oh my god, this was not approved by the committee! I'm not taking any questions! No comment! No comment! No comment! Well, I can understand how some people can't get enough of me, but it's for their own good, really. Yay! Something I can actually break. God, my face must look like a cutting board right now. I wonder if it'll scar. That would look badass if I had one of those face scars across the eye. And my ear. Who else has pierced ears? Artists? Punk rockers? Pirates? Huh, pirates have both ears pierced. But then they're sailors. Hey, is that coffee? Sweet, are there any donuts? Whoa, that's a big no. This isn't gonna work. What the? They're deaf. They can't hear me. How the hell did they find me earlier? They don't have eyes. We may never know. Science will thank me someday. Alright, enough of this. I'm getting some coffee. Now, which button? Yeah, that's the stuff. Coffee, coffee, coffee. Coffee! It's not as strong as methamphetamine, but it lets you keep your teeth. Oh, this is just a walk-in freezer. I don't want any snow cones. I can't go back. Maybe there's another air vent. Then I can crawl away forever. Ice. They need one of those safety signs. Ugh, pig guts. You know, I'm starting to wish I hadn't gotten wet earlier. It's cold in here. More blood. Hey, where's the party? Oh God! Okay, lead the way, where are we going? What? You're going to hide in the corner? Are you 5 years old? Man, now I'm almost out of bullets. Are you happy? I'm not. You know what? You can stay in the corner. You've earned it. I'm gonna come back with a dunce cap for you and you're gonna wear it. God, look at how big that thing is. And the teeth. I need more bullets. I can't be rustling these things with my bare hands. Or a chainsaw. That would be cool. I need a chainsaw and a hockey mask. Then we'll see who messes with me. Yes, some more thoughtful people left me their ammo. Is that a hand grenade? Oh my God, it is. It's like Christmas around here. People are going to crap their pants if I wave this around. They'll do anything I want. I'm saving this for later. I'm not gonna waste this on just anybody. Yep, back to lead salad for the rest of you. What's that noise? Quiet! Does the kitchen slaughter hogs in here? Yeah, that's right. Just puke on my suit. It doesn't matter anymore. It's already got blood all over it. Most of it's not even my blood. It's from the other alien that puked on me. I'm probably carrying a few bloodborne diseases on my suit. I'm a walking CDC nightmare. It makes me want to hug someone. You know, with all these meat slabs hanging, Damn it! Will you stop doing that? I can't concentrate when you do that! What was I thinking about? Oh yeah, how are they getting those meat slabs in here? I thought there'd be a loading bay. Did they just hike them through the labs? Ah, damn it. I've gone in circles again. This always happens. Hey, there's my air vent. Does it lead back there? Yeah, there's another dead guy. That's a good sign, right? It's kind of a bummer. Here I thought I was being original, but it looks like everybody's doing the air vent thing. Why can't I start my own fad? I guess I'm the only one who hasn't died doing this. That's kind of original around here. I still can't believe those idiots crawled into the fan blades. I once bet my old roommate to stick his hand in a blender, and even he wasn't dumb enough for that. But you are! Ha! I bet you don't even have a frontal lobe! I'll take that. What is that thing? A car battery? That's not really worth pawning. It looks heavy. I'll leave it. Ah, nuts. I forgot to make a dunce cap for that guy. I was hoping I could find some poster board and a marker. Oh well, I'm not going back for him. I'm not going back for anybody. Whoa, a human skull! That would go great with my collection. Maybe I'll wait. I don't want to clean it myself. Besides, I think Eddie said he was going to get some more in for pretty cheap. Where the hell am I? I should be careful. If I were to die right now, I bet no one would find my body. I can't let that happen. When I die, for my funeral, I want them to be shooting bombs off in the air and have two F-16 fighter jets doing barrel rolls overhead. That would be awesome. And really, it's what I deserve. God, who designed this room? M.C. Escher? It's like one of those little gerbil mazes where you make them run through the tubes. Except they get the cheat because the... What? Because their tubes are transparent. And they're gerbils. I bet you eat gerbils. Well, I'm not a gerbil! God damn, those things are nasty. And it's flicking me off, I think. Why is there a ladder here if it doesn't go anywhere? I don't know. A scientist's job is to try and make sense of the world around him. But this whole building is crazy. Locked exits, Gordian knot air ducts, a giant box smashing room. It doesn't add up. The only time I feel like I know what I'm doing is when I'm shooting or breaking things. No wonder we spent so much money making missiles. I thought today's experiment might work, but instead we blew up everything. That's what we do. Man, fighting in this vent is kind of cramped. It reminds me of that Jackie Chan movie where he fights some dude under a train car. That must have been hard. Surprise! Yo, security, wake up! You little slow, buddy. That other guy below us is way faster than you.
Hey, don't count on the cavalry finding us down here.
Head for the surface.
Yo, what do you think I've been doing, Gomer? Standing around picking my nose?
Elevators are out of order, but we can still climb.
Yeah, tell that to your dead co-workers. I found a few of them in the vents. Oh, God! Oh, man. I thought I almost fell for that turret gun again. Because this stairway looks exactly like that other one. I still don't understand why- See, I was ready for that. You can't teach this. Let's face it, not everyone is cut out to be me. I'm a physics-crunching badass. I'm the complete package. Oh, hey, can you open this door up? Why is he adjusting his tie? Oh, it must be a one-way mirror. I can't say I'm surprised by that anymore. We're a monument to misspending. I wonder if the CEO just rubs himself with money. Whoa! That guy's got some moves! Yeah, see, your form sucks! Aw, man. Why'd you have to kill that guy? He's the only cool person I've seen! Anyone who'll dive through a window at his age is cool in my book. Grandpa was a fighter. Oh, more grenades! I think two will do me. I'd test one right now, but I don't want to level the building until I'm out of it. Why is it so hard to get out of the building? It's like everywhere I turn, there's another obstacle I have to dance around. I bet there's spikes at the bottom of this shaft. May as well be. Oh, got another dangler. I bet somebody's wishing they could do a pull-up right about now. Man, you have to be out of shape not to do one pull-up. You'd think that elevator shaft would get the adrenaline going. It does with me, and I'm not the one about to die. Yeah, that's the nice thing about staying fit in an academic field. You can beat up most of your coworkers if you have to. Yeah, see, I can do a pull-up. Alright! Fucker. Okay, well. Hey, snack machine! Give me some Doritos! What is this, plexiglass? Alright, I've got some change. B6. Nacho cheesier. That was good. Now I need to find a sink. My hands have cheese powder on them. I can't just wipe them off on somebody else's lab coat like I normally do. Well, I could use the dead guy's lab coat, but that's not sanitary. Feeling up dead people is how you get germs. Where am I going? I guess I'll check out that office. Oh, is that a shotgun? Who keeps a shotgun and extra ammo in their office? That's hardcore. Who's the sheriff now? Yeah! I could do this all day. I need to find some more stuff to shoot. Shooting the bodies would look cool, but I don't want to get that stuff on me. Oh, what about that locked door? I'll make a new door with this baby. Call me Alibaba! Open sesame! Fine then, close sesame! Man, three rounds of buckshot point blank. What the hell? It's like one of those doors from Looney Tunes, where they blow up the whole building but the door's still standing. I bet it's locked on both sides and nobody has the key. Let's see, can I climb up this? I don't think I can. Those edges are slanted. So even if I could reach it, I'd just slide right off. You'd think they don't want people climbing the elevator shaft. Well, there's a ladder. I can jump that. I'm gonna need a running start, though. This right here is why you should eat Wheaties in the morning. I guess any breakfast is better for you than the two shots of vodka I had. Whatever, let's do this. Hoogasaka, hoogasaka, hoo! Oh shit!
HEV activated. Automatic medical systems engaged. Major fracture detected. Internal bleeding detected. Emergency. User death imminent.
What? What's going on? I feel weird. I don't trust these Doritos. I think I've got bad nachos. How does this happen? There should be enough preservatives in these things to mummify a small dog. I need to find a phone so I can call their hotline. Tell them I've got bad nachos. And the building's being attacked by aliens. I'll just stick with nachos. Man, I'm getting deja vu. Where am I going? Well, there can't be anything good in that office if that guy was diving out of the window. I guess that means I have to take the elevator. I guess that means I have to take the elevator! God damn it. This is exactly why you have stairs! Stairs without turret guns! Now why is there no ladder here? The other shaft had a ladder here. It was progressive. Well, there's a ladder on the other side. Oh, it's some sort of new age chutes and ladders design. So my only way out of here is to take some flying leap of faith. Like that scene in Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade. Then claw like a mad cat and hope like hell I get a grip and don't break my ribs. Once again, I need a grappling hook. I can't believe this. Why do you have a ladder in an elevator shaft? To fix the elevator. How do you get to the ladder? You take the elevator that doesn't work. Who thought this one up? Jesus Christ! I suppose I could do the math on whether this jump is feasible or not. But, you know, I'll have plenty of time for that when I'm dead. Oh my God! That was stupid. Why do I keep doing stupid things? Oh my God. Oh. I could have died.
I can't hold on much longer.
Oh, cry me a river. I just jumped across an elevator shaft onto a ladder, and I'm still here. Do I look like Spider-Man to you? No! If I was Spider-Man, I could do that web-flinging crap and have been out of here hours ago. The point is, you can learn how to do a pull-up. Although, I'll admit, these ledges suck. I don't understand how- Whoa! You might want to- Never mind. But yeah, I don't understand why these ledges are so damn small. There's like just enough room to inch along here. These things are designed for Oompa Loompas. I bet that's how management thinks the elevators run. A bunch of Oompa Loompas inside the shaft singing while they move ropes and pulleys. What the hell? These ledges don't even reach the floor the elevator stopped on. What's the point of even having them? And why are they sloped downward? As the professor showed us, it's easy enough to die without the extra help. Like this! Thank you for not collapsing. Though I can't say I was too worried about that, seeing as how the other guy was doing a flexed arm hang here for at least 5 minutes. What was he doing there? Is anyone hiding up there? No. Well... too bad nobody's inside. I bet I would have scared the crap out of them. Okay, this door better open or else I'm gonna kill somebody. Alright! Now nobody needs to die unless I think of another reason. Ugh. I like this solid hallway with no ledges. You know, I think I just don't feel like climbing anymore.
For God's sake, open the cellar door!
What's going on?
It's our only way out! Oh my
yeah!
God,
kick his ass! No, you're doing it wrong! Huh? Yeah, shoot it! Aww. You people never fail to disappoint me. Why was that guy screaming about the silo door? It's closed. Well, that shotgun's mine. Oh, come on! There's extra ammo there and everything! Well... I guess out of the whole facility, the security station is the one place that should have bulletproof glass, but still, I could argue that I have more need for a shotgun now than any other time in my life. Though it wouldn't be the first time I've said that. Why is this guy dead? He wasn't dead a minute ago. He was screaming about silo doors like a possessed farmer. Did the laser kill him? Are these death lasers? They can't be that potent. His body's not on fire. I'm gonna touch it. Well, that didn't hurt. What's going on? Ah! Of course! A machine gun turret! Silly me, I forget how we need these things. Yep, somewhere, some manager's feeling like less of a man unless he buys more turret guns. Ow! I can't even see what I'm shooting at! Ow! Shit, fuck! This is worse than paintball! Oh, great timing! Well, at least it's non-discriminatory in what it shoots at. All the more reason not to have them in the first place! Oh, and what's this? A dead soldier! This is exactly what I said was going to happen! Dead rescue team! That'll teach you to beep at me. I break alarm clocks, I can break you too! So what's the story on this guy? Yep, deader than a dead guy. Is that an MP5? It is. Oh. Now I can solve up to 800 problems a minute. A submachine gun. It's not just for party tricks. Allow me to demonstrate! That's right, short control burst. The candle that burns twice as bright lasts half as long. You know, it's a marvel of science, but this random teleportation thing is getting old real fast. Jesus Christ, just keep them coming, why don't you? Now what is this? I'm not sure, but I'm finding that crossing these lasers doesn't lead to anything good. And another! I can limbo this. I thought I shouldn't be able to see the laser beam. It had to be smoky or something. Oh goody, another dead guy. I better conserve on the MP5. Come on! Fucker. Hey! I think that intercom said turret maintenance to center command. Yeah, I bet they have a few questions to answer. Like, why are our turret guns killing off everyone in the building? Man, they knew what they were doing when they built this suit. I must have taken a dozen bullets and it hasn't even punctured it. I'm really wishing I found that helmet. Okay, let's not trip this laser. No, shut up! Stay in your side of the line! My roommate in college used to do the same thing. If I had a gun then, what did I just say? Huh? That's right, stay in your side. Your side is the one where everyone is dead and there are no exits. My side is the one filled with hope, love, and submachine guns. And cargo hooks. All right, is anyone looking? Okay, here we go. Oh, come on, why'd you have to spoil the moment? You guys have no appreciation for art! Critic! You know, we're the ones who invented teleporters, I think. The least you could do is show a little appreciation around here. Ugh. I hate to say it, but with all these sentry guns and laser tripwires, I can't shake the feeling that I'm going the wrong way again. I mean, let's face it, you don't put turret guns in the visitor center, or the labs, or any other place you want people to stay alive. Isn't that the point of hiring security guards? They're smart enough to know not to shoot everyone? The crazy thing is, I may have been doing the right thing all along. That turret gun must have mowed down that soldier. I would have been waiting for a rescue team that wasn't gonna make it. Whoa, this is slick. It's like there's oil mixed in or something. Ugh. Oh, nice. Have an empty elevator shaft for me to slide my ass into after hopping over another tripwire. That's great. Oh, I see. That was just one stage of trying to kill me.
Hello there.
Hi. Little busy here. Don't try to help me or anything. Nobody does that.
I'll stay here.
You do that! God, you two are creeping me out. Come play with us, Gordon. Forever. And ever. And ever.
Do you know who ate all the donuts?
The donut? No! I've got more important things on my mind! Okay, this is weird. I'm gonna need a minute to think about this.
Fascinating. I never suspected such things could be.
Quit staring at me! Yeah, you! Alright, I figured it out. You guys are zombies. Not the horror movie kind, but the honest-to-god voodoo kind. Somebody resurrected you from the dead, and he's on his lunch break or something, so that's why you're just standing here next to all these lasers and guns. I can't help you guys because your brains are being controlled by somebody else. Oh, yeah, see, there's your master up there. I should go talk to him. Maybe I can buy one of you off him. You could help out around the house or something. Besides, I have a gun. Everything's for sale when you have a gun. I know how to talk to these people. I've been to Haiti. Les yeux de Dieu ne regardent pas beaucoup là. Hey, is that some more ammo? Alright, high five! Well, forget it. I am a little envious of those guys, actually. Just standing there next to things that could kill them. I wish I could be like that. Just not care whether I live or die. Considering every retarded risk I've taken this morning, you'd think I don't care. But I do.
I don't want to die. I want other people to die for me.
Rescued at last. Thank God you're here.
Ah, the rescue team. Or, what? Okay, I can understand shooting someone running at you screaming, but I don't know. This feels shady. Is there another way out of here? I think this guy's in a bad mood. No. Alright, fine. I'll try and go make friends, even though that always ends up the same way. See, he's not even trying to plant a gun on him or hide the body. That's a bad sign. Like, this is just another day at work for him. I'll at least give him some warning so I don't sneak up on him. This guy's jumpy. Hey, killer! What's up? God, Jesus! Damn it! Diplomacy sucks! Ow! And what's your problem? And why are you shooting everyone? I'm taking this gun away from you, mister. You're obviously not mature enough to handle it. Now you sit there and think about what you've done. Somebody needs to explain what the term rescue means to that guy. It does not mean whatever he thinks it means. Well, more ammo. I wish I could save all this for a rainy day, but the way this day is going, it must be pouring outside right now. Not that I'd know anything about that. I'm still stuck in these catacombs. So yeah, guess I just killed a guy. Totally on purpose this time. I'll just keep on moving and not really think about that.
Go kill! I'm with the science team!
Hey, me too. But you go on first, just in case they're not cool with that. Yeah, see, I'm just getting some bad vibes here. Is there another floor I can get off on? I think this is the wrong one. No. Well, maybe I'm being a pessimist, but I just don't think I'm gonna get along with these guys. It's like a throwback to high school, where everyone had their- Oh, more ammo. Where everyone had their own cliques, and you had to watch what you said to which group. I guess the difference is here there won't be so much drama. We all have guns, so we should be able to work out our differences pretty quickly. We won't have to draw this out over the school year. Cut it out! See, you guys probably never got over this crap from high school. I went on to college. Ow! I have a doctor's degree. You guys are dicks. I know what's going on here. Every one of you wants to be the big hero for rescuing us, but you can't decide, so you fight over it. Instead of taking turns, you just shoot anyone who walks out the door so that no one else can take credit for the rescue. God damn. Congratulations, you won the prize. You're all dead. Ugh. So how many people have I killed now? Three or four? I think that one guy killed his buddy with a grenade, which doesn't surprise me at all. Okay, left, right. I'll go this way. I'll just crawl this time. Save my back. I still don't even know what any of these lasers do. Just that it's probably not good. I don't think these are like those coupon dispensers at the grocery store. You know, I don't think I want to go this way. I'm just going to turn around. So yeah, I'm killing people now. But that was not murder. That was totally self-defense. Just because I had a submachine gun doesn't change anything. It just lets me defend more efficiently. I haven't murdered anyone. Or not today, anyway. Alright, where am I going? I think I did a U-turn again. This looks like a dead end. There's no steps, of course. Well, this conveyor might go somewhere, but it's going the wrong way. Yeah, I don't wanna- Whoa! Okay, fuck this. There's gotta be another way out of here. Oh, hey. I can just climb up there. Okay. Oh, no. So we gonna play nice, or... Nope. Well, looks like my armor's better than yours. And I'll just loot your bodies, cause that's how I roll. And that puts me at 6 or 7 counts of self-defense. Alright. Hey! Surface access! Yes! Score! You know, I think murder used to be legal in Texas if it was in your house and your wife was having sex with another man. Maybe you had to be drunk too. They have drive-through beer stands in Texas. I am gonna get so drunk tonight. Like, way more than usual. Yeah! It's the surface! Party! Oh, damn it, it's the flood police! I'm on your side, you fucking idiot! How many of you do I have to kill before you understand that? God damn, you're stupid. You're like a bunch of lemmings with machine guns. Do I look like an alien? Am I green? Do I have tentacles coming out of me? Give me this. And this. Wait, is that a chopper? Hey, hey, hey! Help! Help me! What the fuck? Why are we bombing? There's nobody here! Why are the soldiers bombing each other? Is this real? I just want to go home! Everyone is crazy except me! Ha! I don't understand! Why is everyone trying to kill me? I'm awesome! Are you all jealous? Shooting at people isn't very nice! Give peace a chance! Or at least stand still!
Oh god, more bombs!
Quit raiding on my parade! This is bullshit! This is why we have a security department! Ha! To prevent things like this from happening! Somebody's not doing their job! This is the worst rescue operation in history! I'm reporting all of you! I'll come back to get your names once the bombing's over!
Climb fast! Okay, anyone following me this time? I'm ready. No. Alright.
God, I'm back underground again! I could have been out of here! But no! The fucking army or whatever is trying to kill me, and they're bombing the surface for no goddamn reason! They don't even care if they hit their own troops! I just don't understand anything anymore. I just want to get out of here and let everybody else go crazy with each other on their own time. Not mine!
What's this? Benexus?
Yeah, I don't know if I want to... Well, that's nice. Now I have options. I can have death from above this way, or death from above the other way. And there's another bug. Let's see. There he is. That's right. Run! Damn it, this isn't working. See, this is why I needed that shotgun. It has good spread and stopping power. It's practically designed to kill roaches. Wow, what's the point of having an underground bunker if we can just blow a hole in the top? Oh, they're using steel grates here. Not those cheap-ass aluminum ones I've been running into. Damn it. I don't even want to think about the irony of this. How I'm trying to go back underground, even though all I want is to get out of here. Well, actually, I want a lot of things, but number one on the list was getting out of here. But now that we're blowing up the surface of the Earth, that changes my priorities. This must have been what H.G. Wells was talking about. Maybe half of humanity will go underground and start a new society. Careful. And enslave the surface dwellers. That's my destiny. Yeah, I'm a first-generation Morlock. I don't think I'll start cannibalizing people right away, though. I'll at least wait until the vending machines run out. And somebody's laughing at me. Perfectly good shotgun ammo, and I can't use it. I guess I can't complain. I have other guns, but can you really have too many? Wait a minute. That's that cargo hook I swung on! I've been here before! Alright. Well, I'm just gonna keep moving forward. I'm not ready to believe this entire facility is a giant fucking Mobius strip. Maybe I should become a tour guide after this. I'm good at acting like I know where the hell I'm going. Follow me. Ah! Stop that! You can't follow me! You don't have any money! That's the whole point! Where the hell did you come from, anyway? Oh. This must be the right way, as opposed to my way. You know, the thing that bugs me about today is that I seem to be making all the right decisions, but my situation has been getting really dangerous. I don't...
I killed 12 dumbass scientists and not one of them fought back. This sucks.
Yeah, I guess that's what happens when you shoot everyone on a rescue operation. But not to worry. I'm a scientist and I'm armed like a secessionist. Hey, that rhymes. Ah! Okay, fine! I should have known you guys aren't into poetry! I guess I can't completely blame you. That wasn't a perfect rhyme, the syllable count was off. So what's that make, 12, 15 counts of self-defense with an automatic weapon? I'm losing count, and I don't think the cops are gonna buy that anymore. I better just keep quiet about this when I get out. I'll have to fight my urges to brag about it when I get a new job.
Have I been here, too? I don't know. This place starts looking the same after a while. It's just some never-ending fantasy warehouse. Nope. I want some Cheetos. Alright, back in this snake hole. This must have been what it was like for the Viet Cong. Underground all the time, crawling around in cramped tunnels, American soldiers shooting at you, bugs. I can't believe it's evening already. Is it daylight savings time? No, wait, that wouldn't affect the sky. I hate daylight savings time. This way. Daylight savings time is just another sanction employed by the man to keep us down. The Founding Fathers didn't have daylight savings time, and there's a reason for that. Alright, this looks like a cafeteria. Except we're serving up batteries and ammo. That's weird. I still don't know where I am. Never thought I'd say this, but I think I have enough bullets for now. And it seems we have an airtight freezer with no way to open it from the other side. Kind of a bad omen. Not to say that anything has been encouraging about this day. And this door's locked. Okay, fuck you too, room. Back to my life as a mole. You know, this might suck. If they ever polygraph me at another job and ask if I'm a mole at the company, I'll know what they mean, but at the same time, I know I'm going to hesitate or panic or something because I'll be thinking back to right now where I'm spending my whole day crawling underground in the dark and it'll trip up the polygraph. I know it. See, there's another vent. This isn't gonna end. Ah, there we go. You know, it's not to say I wouldn't be the other kind of mole too, but nobody's made me any offers. I would have sold out Black Mesa a long time ago if I meant I could retire early. We have big trade secrets. Oh, what the-
Fascinating. I never suspected such things could be.
It's those two zombies again! I'm going around in circles! Big circles! This is pathetic. Those two have gotten more done just standing there than I have running all over this facility, leaving a trail of bodies.
I predicted all of this, you know. All of it.
This is horrible. I'm just gonna get out of here. I wonder what Freud would have said about me crawling in and out of all these ventilation shafts. Nothing good, I bet. Freud was kind of a nutbar, but you have to give him some props. He had the perfect angle. He made all these theories you couldn't disprove. Come on! But yeah, he could say anything he wanted, then claim you repressed the memories of what he was talking about. It's an unbeatable strategy. Come on, come on! Oh. Yeah, I wish I had a theory like that. You can't get away with that kind of crap in physics. You have to have serious math to back it up. Well, except for the string theory crowd. Those guys are a bunch of cultists. I think Steve and Richard sacrificed goats. That's why they never let me come to their cookouts. They've called the cops on me before. It's too bad I didn't know about all these ventilation shafts earlier. I could have used them to crawl around and scare the hell out of people in their offices. You know, just whisper stuff when it's dark and quiet. I'm watching. Then I could spread some rumor about how some guy got killed there and it's haunted, and maybe take the office for myself. Would have been sweet. Oh no. I give up. Guess I'll just die here. What am I thinking? I can't die here. I'll get hungry. I'll wander around some more, and if it gets really bad, I'll just use one of those grenades to blow a hole in the building. They'll take out this vent at least. Oh, now I know where I am. I'm above the concrete corridor. That clears things up. This sucks. An alligator could bite through this. I wonder if I bought a baby alligator and fed it and gave it water, how long could it survive in these air ducts? That would be a good experiment. I'll try that at the next place I work at. I'm lost again. I guess I'll go this way. Uh-oh, blood. Better get ready. The shotgun!
Well, so much for the government.
How did you get in here?
Their idea of containment is to kill everyone associated with the project. Judging from your hazard suit, I'd say you were part of what went wrong.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
Now look, if anyone can end this catastrophe, it's the science team in the Lambda complex at the opposite end of the base. With the transit system out, I couldn't tell you how to get there. But there's an old decommissioned rail system somewhere through here.
I don't care about any of this.
If you can make it through the rocket test labs, you might be able to worm your way through the old tunnels to track down whatever's left of the Lambda team.
Why?
You can trust them. You can trust all of us.
I don't trust you at all. You appeared here like some magical genie out of a lamp. I don't understand why-
I hear something.
What? Where? There's nothing here. You're crazy. You're just like everyone else here. And where did that security guard go? I didn't see him. He's off playing with that alien in this giant funhouse of a ventilation system. At least this shotgun won't deceive me. It's filled with pellets, not lies.
Do you know who ate all the donuts?
No! Do you know if leptons are really compound particles? Freaking donuts. Beep. Oh, this must be what that guy was screaming about. He would have wanted me to press that button. Hey, you're not really a genie, are you? You're not dressed like one. I asked because earlier I wished for a shotgun, and now I have a shotgun. But if that was one of my three wishes, I don't want to wait. God, sorry. I'll just go, okay? I'm going. Sorry, God. Well, I can forget about my other two wishes now. I'm never gonna own a water park. Oh, well. I don't think he was a genie anyway. You just can't trust anyone. Aha! Wood is not bulletproof. Yeah. See, the quality of my life is going straight up now that I have a shotgun. I knew this would happen. What the hell is that noise? Sounds like somebody's frying bacon and smacking their head against a pan. Will you cut that out? No, it's not you. It's you! But you're closer. Oh, did he stop? No. Cthulhu dog. You know, Cthulhu's supposed to be really big. Frankly, I'm quite disappointed. So what was that guy saying was happening? That this is a military cover-up? What is he smoking? Does he realize how impractical that would be? This facility's huge. We must hire almost 1,000 people. You can't track down every single... And aliens! We've got aliens popping up out of nowhere! Think people won't notice that? What are they gonna do, say they're all mutant prairie dogs? Shoot everyone in New Mexico? Hey, a grenade! Well, I'll take one more. Explosives! Whoa! That is a lot of explosives. And that's what, an oxygen tank? Boy, if I dropped a grenade here, I might be able to make my own exit out of this building. But I'd probably just die, so... So what did that do? Beep, beep, beep. It's the same old story. Oh no. Not down again. Well, I like at least how the lights are red. It's letting me know ahead of time I'm descending into hell. This whole facility is designed to keep me down. Gravity is so biased. I don't see a vent. The building better not start dropping facehuggers on me again. That was really uncalled for last time. Work it. Whoa! This one drops fast! I bet if I jump now, I'd break my legs landing trying to catch up with it. When I build a house, I want an elevator just like this. The servants can use the stairs. Don't look at me. You're not worthy, and it's better you learn your place in life. What is this, a train track? Car? Does this work? Hey! This is great! No! God, why does this always happen? Whenever I'm having a good time, somebody has to go out of their way to ruin it! This is the same crap conductors had to go through in the 1800s! Nothing changes! I understand I have to fight for what's mine, but why is it all the time? How do I stop this? No! Bad! Stop beeping at me! This is all your fault! You're a bunch of Mexican jumping beans! Beep 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 beep. Yeah, I'm gonna go crazy doing that. This must be why the railway industry died off. They would always crash into ponds of green radioactive crap. What? Ah, a radioactive spill. Part of me wants to believe we're not this criminally incompetent. But I know better. Oh man, listen to that. I don't want to go this way. I better get a checkup after this. I'm being squeamish about this. I have my suit on. It'll protect me. I'm just missing the helmet.
So, worst case scenario, we're only talking brain cancer. I can live with that. Actually, that's kind of the point. I can live with... God damn! Get a handkerchief! Snot Monster. That's your new name. But yeah, unlike my colleagues, I seem to have a tendency to stay alive. Since this morning, I've been bitten, shot, bombed, electrocuted, almost drowned, almost fallen to my death, and strangled. Rasputin wasn't so lucky. But here I am, exposing myself to radiation. Why not? Let's add to the list. Maybe I can get burned, stabbed, and poisoned before the day's done. This is another dead end. Or maybe it's just flooded by radioactive green crap. Oh man, I wonder if this is that same spill from this morning. That could be seeping everywhere. I'm not gonna drink from the water fountains anymore. Oh hey, this is smart. This is a great idea. Yeah, let's crawl into this drainage pipe. How could this not be the right way? Actually, I always wished I could just hop in a giant pneumatic tube that would take me from my home to work, or to the liquor store, the pharmacy, chemical supply warehouse. It would be really efficient. I am a gopher! Oh no, damn it! Snot rag! None of you are housebroken! I wonder if this is what being a dog catcher is like. Actually, I don't think they get shotguns. You probably have to provide your own. God, more? Ugh. This is a pet trainer's nightmare. You try and get it to behave, and all it does is puke snot on you and moan. This looks promising. I'd like to see a dog catcher handle this. If an alien teleported outside, I could call them up and say, "Yeah, I got a dog here. He's real mean." Then the catcher would arrive expecting a dog and get one of these bastards instead. And he can't just run away because, damn it. He can't just run away because technically his job is animal control, and this is an animal. It would be better if you could get some kids out in the street watching him so it guilts him into wrestling with the thing. Man, I'd videotape that. This is a lot of radioactive crap. I bet some people would pay money to get bit by a radioactive alien. Not me. I know better. That always pissed me off about Spider-Man. How he got... No! Bad thing! Bad! How Spider-Man got superpowers by being bitten by a radioactive spider. That is such bullshit. For starters, the odds of a random mutation being beneficial are astronomical. But more importantly, even if you did get one, you still have radiation poisoning. Comic book writers know as much about science as I know about... Well, I'm not a good example, since I know almost everything, but the point is they could try harder. Hey, I'm up higher. I wasn't even paying attention. I wish I could just will myself out of here like... I hate awkward pauses like this. Of course, I'm the one who has to break the ice. I have to do everything around here. Stop that! Today's lesson is on muzzle energy and momentum! Wow, that was fun. This might be my second calling after physics. Shooting stuff? I don't want to join the military though, because there would always be someone giving me orders telling me what to shoot. And they'd want me to lose my beard. Fuck that! I don't get what the big deal is with that. Soldiers had beards in the Civil War. It worked for them. Oh, I see you. Whoa! Combo platter! Hope I don't need to go that way. I wasn't really expecting that to happen. I do need to go that way. Hey! You're hiding! I play hide and go seek for keeps. You should have picked a better spot. No one hides from me. Wow, the snot freaks have good eyesight. God, I can barely see it. Come on! I need a scoped rifle. See, I'm behind the curve on this stuff because I've never tried to kill the president. I've never wanted to. Because I know as soon as I did, they'd just replace him with somebody else. So it's like, what's the point? Yep, this is the work of that same catwalk contractor. Okay, I can jump this. I'm flying on the wings of radiation. Yeah. I wasn't worried about not making the jump, but I honestly thought the platform might collapse from under me. That's the kind of day this has been. No! God damn it, there's not even a doorknob! Wait, what's that? What? I thought I heard somebody tapping out Morse code. Why do I care? I don't even know Morse code. Switch back. Who are you? Ah! Yuck! Now, what is that noise? It sounds like the drummer to some shitty garage band. Man, I'm getting old. This modern day music just sounds like noise to me. Bang, bang, bang. Doesn't even have a beat.
Fire the rocket engine. Destroy the damned thing before it grows any larger. Stop!
I know! This music sucks, right? Don't worry, I'll go make them turn it off. It's ridiculous. Ugh. God, that's a lot of meat there. I wonder how much these things can hold. Like, if I could herd a cow in here, would it be able to lift it all up and eat it? It's worth finding out. Are you the one making all that noise? Monkey on a stick! We're getting fingered by Godzilla!
No! No! Get it off!
Fuck!
Get it off!
Okay, I was waiting for an opportunity to use this, and here it is. It's obvious. A handful of shrapnel makes the medicine go down. That'll teach you to make so much noise. You're lucky I don't call the cops. Banging around like you're more important than me. What's this, test fire? Yes. Damn. I should get out of here. I really wasn't ready for this. I was expecting some shitty drummer practicing, or maybe some scientist into indie music playing some weird-ass whale song remix. But not this. This is even worse. That's not a rope. You can't fool me. Ah, God! Jesus! It's all over me! That's right! The old layer was starting to dry! Better baste a new layer of blood on me. It's important that I maintain a fresh coat of blood on me at all times. Helps my sheen.
Be quiet. This thing hears us.
I'll say any damn thing I want. Whoa. Don't light a match.
Hey!
Hey!
Hey, over here!
I'm behind you.
Let you outer space octopus!
Oh, shit! I'll just... Yeah, I better chill here for a minute. I'm gonna need some earplugs. Man, I'm a VIP. I don't have to take this. Hey, your buddy's dead, but I didn't do it, so that means you're a witness if somebody asks about it later. That guard's just standing there. I don't know why. Maybe it's his job to guard the explosives from being eaten by aliens. All things considered, I think we should let the aliens eat the explosives if they want to. Ha! I flanked you. Well, I'm going to assume that because this is the most dangerous looking thing I've seen in my life, I'm going the right way. God, look at how big this thing is! This is completely unacceptable. We don't have room for this. The thing's already half buried in the floor. That's right, I bang, you bang, we all bang together. What was that Nietzsche said? He who fights drummers should see to it that in the process he does not become a drummer? Or was it monsters? I don't know. Same thing, really. No, it had to be drummers. That's a monster, and there's no way I'm gonna end up looking like that thing. I wonder if Nietzsche was in a band. I bet he was. I should look him up when I get out of here. I bet the songs have pretty deep lyrics. Oh! Huh, twice in a row. I feel like I should be learning something from this. And of course, the catwalk folds like cardboard, but the freaking pipes are fine. I'm awesome. Hey, there's that other ledge! If I had a hang glider, I could have just swooped down here. And that ledge too! That would be sick! Ugh, this place frustrates me to no end. I guess the light at the end of the tunnel here is that it should be pretty easy for me to get a new job now. Seriously, the military is going to get a hard-on once they realize they have honest-to-God monsters that big to attack. The US is certain to dump boatloads into defense spending on top of what we already have. There's gonna be a lot of trickling down to research and development. Hell, I could be driving a Porsche before the year's out. Piece of crap. I guess the big danger to such massive defense spending is that we might end up as a military city-state perpetually at war with aliens, like Starship Troopers. What's that noise? Oh, someone thinks they're smarter than me, huh? I don't need to dignify this. You don't even have a degree! Actually, your host bodies have degrees around here, but you're just latching onto that. That's even worse than one of those online degrees. You're a parasite in every way. Oh, safety bars. Knowing this place, that means somebody must have fallen in at one point. And we put up cardboard tubes wrapped in tin foil, apparently. This is so cool. It's just like Super Mario. I like Mario. It's a game that glorifies the fat blue-collar worker. People will have to learn to appreciate their station in life once I rise to power. What is this place? Oh, I hate forks like this, because I know whichever path I take, it's going to change my life forever. Okay, did I pick the right one? I did not. Shit. Now I'm always going to be 10 seconds behind in life. That means I may miss meeting my future wife or escaping the assassin's bullet. I'll be without a throne or heir all because of this stupid dungeon. This is so unfair! I am destined for greatness! I'll show everyone. You know, it would make this whole day almost worth it if I found buried treasure here. I mean, this is the place for it to be. Either that or some bodies. Oh, cool. I didn't go in circles again. Okay, gonna have to hook my arm here. There we go. Yeah! Whoa! I'm supposed to be the stalker, not you! Get off my turf! Perfect. I mean, what the hell? You sneak out of a manhole and somebody's already waiting for you. Yeah, I'm good. I will say, with as many grenades lying around as I've seen, I am a little surprised we haven't had a bigger accident before today. Oh, come on. Man, when I get a mansion, this is exactly what it'll be like. People will knock on the door, the butler will answer the door, blow them away with a shotgun, then close the door. And I guess I'll need a couple people to move the bodies so they don't rot on the property. I can't realistically expect the butler to... Where am I? I can't expect the butler to do that by himself without dragging them, and that would mark up the floors. And if it was a really fat guy, they might need a hand trolley. Yeah, I don't know. There's a lot of planning involved. I'll just have to take this one step at a time. This room reminds me of that place in Star Wars where Darth Vader cuts off Luke's hand. Man, I wish lightsabers were real. I don't see why you need the Force if you have an energy sword that can cut through anything. All you need then is a list of demands. Damn, I was hoping for a maintenance shaft here. What's this do? Nothing? There's really no excuse for Ow! Jesus Christ, that could have taken my head off! Who the fuck designed this? How are you supposed to turn that on without dying? How are you even supposed to turn it off? Is that what all these grenades are for? I guess I don't have anyone to blame but myself. You go around pushing enough buttons on heavy machinery and you end up in trouble. At least there were no witnesses this time. I mean, this is nothing compared to Woodshop back in high school. I almost got expelled over that. What? Are you kidding me? You can't open this from the inside and it automatically shuts? I think there needs to be a sign on the outside that says, please prop the door or else you'll die a slow death. I wonder if the aliens are edible.